What I've learned thus far as an intern for New Relic is how diverse and inclusive the company is.
One funny thing that I've kind of learned is how to have proper Slack practices, because like very daunting at first, but now I've come to realize that it's kind of an everyday thing here at New Relic.
Specifically, I have learned React and JavaScript.
New Relic's really big on the cloud, so learning all these cloud infrastructure provisioning tools.
I've learned that the company culture is in fact real. We had an allyship workshop that talked about racism, privilege, and prejudice, and how to speak up about those things in the workplace.
The thing that's interested me the most is just how an enterprise organization like New Relic kind of organizes their security architecture.
My favorite project I made was a change to a software package called the Telemetry SDK. I built software to simplify that process so that European customers could easily send their event, log metric, and trace data to a New Relic One dashboard.
My favorite project was definitely my individual project that I worked on. It was my UI coding challenge.
I felt like the code that I was writing was actually contributing to New Relic as a whole.
Working on something called a SIEM, which is basically a way of monitoring the infrastructure that New Relic uses and the different tools or whatever you use to better understand what kind of security threats or challenges we may be facing.
I had the opportunity to work on some Zoom backgrounds that represents Pride Month. Pride Month projects have been my favorite.
My advice to any interns out there is to ask as many questions as you can, even if you think they're dumb.
Don't be afraid to ask questions.
Don't be afraid to ask for help.
Be proactive in asking your manager and your team for help.
Take the leap, shoot your shot, ask questions.
Learn new things and to be always growing in your field.
As the employment branding intern this summer for New Relic, my favorite project has been this video that you are watching right now. It has been so amazing to be able to get together with my fellow interns, my peers, and get to share their stories. So I'm glad I get to be a part of it too, and that you're getting to watch this right now. This has definitely been my favorite project so far.